Hey, what's up, guys? Sam from Cubi Studios, and we're doing my first Xbox One video. Been meaning to do one for a while, but haven't really decided on what game I wanted to do. I was gonna do Destiny, but I already had the beta videos, and I mean, it's not exclusive to the Xbox One. I wanted to try and find some Xbox One exclusive, but I also, after purchasing Destiny, didn't really have the funds to go out and immediately buy another Xbox One game, because, you know, I am a college student. But Killer Instinct is already installed, so, and it's kind of free, a little bit. I have this dude, because over a year ago, when I got Xbox Live Gold again, excuse how bad I am at this game, by the way, I bought the day one Xbox Live service subscription thing for the Xbox One, and it came with Shadow Django. And finally, like, 2 years later, maybe less. Definitely 2 years later. Wait, maybe one. Fuck, when did the Xbox One come out? Oh god, getting my ass absolutely kicked. Please. This is the first guy. I played a little bit of this before the video. Not too much. Like, enough to know the controls, kind of. And this is way harder than most fighting games seem, at least for, like, a beginning player. This is pretty challenging. Like, I can pick up Soul Calibur and on easy, because that's what I'm playing right now. I can fucking cruise through Soul Calibur. And Marvel vs. Capcom I'm also pretty comfortable with. I can definitely destroy that game on easy as well. And then a couple other fighting games that aren't as important or anywhere near as big name. Never forget Sonic Fighters. Also have a let's play of that game. Oh my god. I can't believe I spent money on that. I don't even like Sonic. But yeah, this one is pretty hard, and I'm kind of a button masher, so I don't know if you can tell that by the fact that I can't fucking do anything other than some of the default combos. Oh, what, wait. Oh, we had something there. It literally just ended with Basher, so it's like the game knew. Hey, I got through the first fight. I don't have the volume turned on, so I literally haven't heard what Shadow Django sounds like yet. I'm hoping everything goes smoothly for my first Xbox One video, because I haven't, like, really tested the capture device on the Xbox One. Obviously, it works with the 360, as anyone who's been on this channel before knows. I use the Half-Gauge HD PVR 2. I imagine it's going to work fine. I remember I had technical difficulties with some Dead Space 3 videos at first, because I fucking didn't have the settings right on the 360, because they needed to be modified, I guess, to change how the sound went through the Xbox. Or the 360, anyway. I don't think that needs to be replicated on the One. Hopefully not. Because I wouldn't know what to do. Or, because I would have made this video for nothing. Alright, come on. This dude already has me more than, like, halfway dead. But now he's, like, not attacking, or he's just mocking me by blocking all my attacks. Yeah, yep. Oh, that looked good. That looked good. Oh, nope, that doesn't look good. That doesn't look good. Okay, there is. What do those yellow bars mean? They mean something, and I know anyone who's played this game more than twice knows and is like, you're a fucking idiot. That's how you, like, automatically win. Probably shouldn't have wasted that bar special. Ah, 15 hit combo. Isn't... okay. Oh, what? Jesus. You act animal in, or like, instinct mode by hitting right bumper and right trigger. I did the tutorial a little bit, right? That's how you do it. Oh, too early. Tried to get him before he lands so I could juggle him. It was not good. Oh, I'm so fucked. This is the second fighter. Ooh. Alright, come on. Come on. Uh-oh. What did he do there? He activated his fucking instinct mode, didn't he? Ah, I did too! Don't jump away from me, I'm jumping at you. Oh no. Nope. Nope, stop, please. Please, how do you fucking block? It's the other, you just point in the other direction, right? Okay, dude, fucking Seriously? Ah, oh. Man, if he would have killed me, would I have been embarrassed? I mean, I'm already kind of embarrassed. Combo breaker bonus 0. Round bonus 0. Probably because I almost died. Whatever. We're going to pay no attention to that. On to Thunder. You know. Now I go along with the... Wait, what? I didn't really read that. I had a stroke while trying to read that. Don't mind me. Oh, he's gonna fucking kick my ass. I know it. Oh. I haven't played through, I have played through Arcade, but I did it on, like, Kyle or Noob difficulty, whatever the fucking easiest one is, and I stepped it up a little bit here and just put it on easy. Probably still a little too easy, but I tried a versus match against Fugor or whatever his name is on Medium to see. Like, I did a bunch of versus matches to test, like, where my skill would be at for this game and what a decent video would be. I fucking popped in versus and was like, alright, let's try hard against some dude. And I, like, did okay. And then I just did medium against Fugor and he destroyed me. I didn't even get him past the green. I don't think I blocked all of that. Great. Oh. Come on. I wonder how, like, loudly you can pick up the controller in this on my mic. Because I'm just fucking slamming away. Oh god, please. Please! Boom. Alright. Come on, Thunder. Ooh. I tried to do the... Oh, there goes my instinct. Please. Let me at least get some of my instinct. I mean, I guess I have full health, so it doesn't matter, but... He actually might have been the easiest opponent yet. Oh, just can you block that? Thank you. This is going kind of smoothly, I guess. Maybe I could have stepped it up to medium and then just redone and, like, cut out how badly I did against Fugor or whatever. Boop, bop. Oh, come on. Last hit! Don't choke it away, Sam. Jump sideways. Sometimes, whenever I'm trying to jump over him, I just fucking keep, like, jumping straight up sometimes. It bothers the hell out of me. Alright, does he just say I'm afraid your path ends here every single time? That's lame. That'd be cool if he had, like, one other phrase or, like, exit thing. Because he is, like, supposed to be a special character, I think. I imagine there's some way to unlock him other than, fucking buying that one Xbox Live Gold thing. But at the same time, this game seems littered with, like, a very microtransaction-heavy game. Hello. Fucking Spider Woman here. Oh. Please. This, I think I've fought against all the fighters at least once, and I feel like she's the hardest. And Fugor, whatever. I can't think of what his name looks like right now. Or like the word looks like, or the spelling, or how to pronounce. Oh, we used our combos or special things at the same time, and hers was definitely better. And whatever the fuck mine was. Oh, here we go. Come on. Juggle? Oh, nope, I'm not good enough to juggle. Man, I hope you can't pick up the controller slamming on this if anyone's watching. Or, like, in editing, please. Or just a self-note to fucking mute the controller. Or, like, edit that channel out. If I can, I probably can't. Because, man, am I just fucking mashing away. But it's fun. Whoa. What does that mean? What's an auto? Oh, she combo broke me. Oh, and then fucking hit me in the web there. That was... I did that too early again. I always try to time it like, oh, maybe they'll land on it when they land. But, man. Alright, I had a decent chunk of health there that I feel like she just beat the shit out of before I even got halfway through that bar. Or this red bar, anyway. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Please don't. What was that? I literally didn't even touch her. Okay. Let's not die here. I'm only at 3. Or no, technically 4. Come on. How do I do that? How do you do that? I know it's left bumper and something. Maybe it's just left bumper down. Oh. Come on. I'm getting all these fucking fight titles. No idea what they are. Oh, did I win? Yay. I was trying to read the fight title and then suddenly won. I guess I kind of took that one back. That's good. Who's next? Final. How many fights are there? Ah, I guess there's only three more fights. This might be a little bit quicker than I thought it would be. I was worried I'd have to redo these and this video would be like a half hour. I mean, I was kind of going for a decent length let's play, but... Alright, be done loading now, please. This guy literally looks... Damn it, I forgot what he looks like. I was gonna say what he looks like, and then I didn't remember. So, fuck me. Tell me who this guy looks like. The red bandana on a skull. Or, like, on a skeleton. That's from something. Maybe it's just generic pirate costume 101. Probably is that. It's... At time of recording this, it's the beginning of October, so I'm seeing a lot of Halloween costumes. Alright, this guy's gonna fucking destroy me. He's got a sword. What kind of bullshit is that? This isn't Soul Calibur. I don't have a sword. Why do you get a sword? Alright, and he has a shield. Come on. I mean, actually, I do have a giant sword on my back. Alright, this is where the length... This is where the padding of this video length goes. Oh my god. Tiger Instinct! Oh. Are you serious? How did you... Alright, good. I didn't want to live. Please. Are you serious? It's like I'm not even playing. Or like... Really doing anything against this dude. I'm just getting fucking brutalized. Alright, my combo bar in the lower left there is fucking glowing red. Like, hey, use me, asshole. But I can't! How do I can't stop any of those combos. He's absorbing my fucking soul there. Thanks, asshole. Nope. You just got a supreme victory on me. That's a little embarrassing. Oh, cut that out. So, first time battling this dude. I mean, looks like a fucking Halloween costume, am I right? What's that from? Oh, Jesus. Come on. I'm blocking. Can I not interrupt a combo by blocking? Is that it? I'm probably not, but I should gather that by now. Oh, great. He blocked my super, though, that's for sure. Nope. Can't block that. Can't block that either. Or that. Okay. That was fun. Ugh. Fuck you. Alright. Button mashing, don't fail me now. Well, I mean, you kind of already have, but don't fail me even more humiliatingly anyway. Alright, thank you. We're done. Stop! Ah, okay. After 11 hits, he stopped. At least let me get him to the fucking red this time. Oh. Alright, that didn't matter. Good thing I did my special. I'm not gonna get him in the red again. Oh god. Well, he has all these skulls, like, glowing around him. Like, what is that? Like, his extra lives? Or fucking his all-seeing eye? No, please don't. Is that... I have a skull glowing around me. How do I not have that? Okay, good. The comeback begins here. Oh. Oh. That's unnecessary. I'm already dead. Stop. Let it end. Alright, 19, 20, 21, 22, 20. Oh, okay, just fucking... He's hopping around my corpse. I didn't need that, I don't need this. Alright, round 3, this guy has 2 wins against me, please. I can't even touch this dude. I'm playing on easy. What? I'm usually pretty good at fighting games, I feel like. I mean, I'm a button masher, but I at least know... I know basic combos. And, like, I can swing the analog stick... Oh, fuck, yeah. This is the game being like, okay. He's had enough getting his ass kicked. Or maybe I'm actually doing a bit better, but... Oh, nope. Spoke too soon. Ooh. Come on. Most of this Let's Play is me just making grunt noises and going, oh, no, please. Alright. Jump over. Fucking... Under combo, it's the only one I can do. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Activate instinct thing. Come on. I don't need it, actually. Fuck it. Don't activate it. That's fine. I pressed the button command, but don't use it. Oh, god. No! Are you serious? I did mine, too! Why doesn't... It never interrupts when we both do it at the same time. Me and the AI. I never get that win. That's infuriating. This doesn't make me move any faster. I think it just, like, does a special ability. Fuck you! I thought I was gonna win. I did so well at first. Like, I got him down so much. Oh, fucking whatever that was. Thank you. Nope. He does that teleport move and he gets me every time. Alright. Come on, bitch. Oh, my eye itches so bad. I can't. Ah, oh, it doesn't matter, though. Fight's over. Do you need to do this? Again? I had to break his previous record. You know, I was worried this Let's Play was going to be short, like, it was only going to be 15 minutes or something. I shouldn't have worried. I'm fucking playing on easy! Come on. Come on, big boy. Okay, no, don't come on, actually. That's not what I meant. I meant more like, please stop. You're hurting me and everyone you love. Or I love, anyway. They're watching this video like, wow, why do you suck at games? Ugh! Don't do this. I have a skull on me now. Ah, and there goes my bar. That was fine. I did not need that bar. That bar was for the weak. The weak-minded, and that's not me. Ooh, fuck. I wish I could. I was good at games. Fuck. Alright. Okay. Come on. Nope. This isn't even fair. It's not even fair. Okay. I might have gone back and lowered the difficulty. No one noticed. I'm not playing on super extra hard, man. Alright, so after fucking getting my ass kicked by this dude for about 4 or 5 rounds, I was just like, you know what? That's not entertaining. I mean, it is kind of an entertaining video because people like it when I suck at games. Ergo, every video I've ever done on this channel. But that was enough sucking for the day. I was done with that. I had to fucking beat this dude's ass. Yeah. What up? Also, when I, like, I lowered the difficulty, he ended up being the first fighter in the lower difficulty tower, so he's gonna seem like super fucking easy. But the last two that I didn't fight in the previous arcade tower, the one in the harder difficulty, are in the same order, so I'm gonna just cut to those after this. I mean, the power of editing and making a somewhat decent video. I try. Sometimes I'm off schedule and not funny. Or both, really. But fuck. I couldn't just sit by and get my ass kicked by this dude anymore. I was having too much of that. Or not having too much, not enough, and almost. What am I trying to say? Oh, I whiffed. There's no, like, zoom in this, or not zoom, but like, suction in this game, vacuum. Like, when you hit, if you're not close enough, the game's like, fuck you. Alright. Back to our regularly scheduled Let's Play. Back on track. Didn't have to lower the difficulty or cheat at all to get here. Completely legit, one playthrough, undefeated. Wow, am I good at this game. You know, it's just like every other fighting game, and not much harder. I know every legit combo. Not just this one, like, undercut sword one that I actually can't perform when prompted to, and just randomly it happens and I get really thankful. Oh, did you see me jump over that though? It's not that I fucking bam the jump button. I legit dodged that. I'm falling apart here. Is it bad my hand, like, actually hurts from playing this right now? Like, I mean, my left hand too, the one controlling the analog stick, because I'm just, like, swooping it with every attack. Like, I fucking know what I'm doing. I can get some combos. She still hit me with cats. How many cats are there? Okay. Oh, I thought it was done. Still not done. They're still coming. Are they doing damage to me, or is it just distracting to me? I think they're doing damage to me. Oh, she becomes the cat. That's good. I'm assuming it's more like a tiger thing, but it's probably... I mean, they're all cats, really, if you think about it. So I'm not wrong. Ah, shit. Stop! The jumping wildly thing is my move. Okay, this isn't good. So, we've left... Or we've come right back to where we started. Full circle. I fought my way all the way through this tower just to get my ass kicked again. Come on, bitch. Is the AI, like, learning, like, what I do? Like, is it jumping wildly because I jump wildly? Oh, okay, please. This is noob difficulty. I mean, hard. Kyle, expert mode. Okay. I really gotta fucking go to work here. Nope. Make this comeback. Fuck. Come on. Instinct mode, give me some health back. Come on. Come on. Isn't that how it works? Oh, here we go. The comeback is a lot. Oh, nope. It's been shut down. I'm guessing. I mean, I have gotten rid of half of her health here. But now she's blocking. She's introduced the blocking mechanic, which I fuck all if I can figure out. I'm gonna be mad, actually, if I lose. Are you serious? She just, like, one hit me! Well, she didn't one hit me, but, like, that was a significant chunk in one hit. So, I didn't do this bad when I played Nell while not recording, of course, but... I mean, of course I'll say that, though. I mean, great. Glad I wasted my super, or special, whatever the fuck that move is called. I'm glad I wasted it. I fucking can dodge her attacks, though. Whoa! Get the fuck out of here. The sky is mine! Oh, she's blocking. Please don't. Block. You can't block, because all I know how to do is fucking... I sometimes combo break. Every once in a while, I know how to do that. Wrecked! Get out of here. That's what you get for breaking my win streak. Let's see, what is that, like... Does that hurt me, or does that just, like, sparkle? I'm thinking that just sparkles. That doesn't sparkle, though. That fucking rips me a new one. Instinct. And then combo. It's all blocked. That one wasn't, though. Nice. My best combo is, like, 8. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Ah, beautiful. How come I didn't have this last round? Why did I have to lose humiliatingly first before I can pull this out of my ass? Fucking get her in the corner and just beat her down against the computer. Yay. I'm afraid I'll have it. Yeah, it does. Show them how it works. I guess I don't really need to show the scoreboard anymore because it's all nonsensical now. It doesn't have any, like, consistency. So, I mean, I do have that going for me. Final boss. It's Fulgor. I said Fugor. I forgot about the L in the middle of his name. He is always the last guy at the tower. I'm not sure if that, like, has any specific meaning. Like, is he supposed to be the bad guy? I don't know if this game has a story. Like, Soul Calibur's fighting game arcade mode at least has a story. Confusingly, as hard as it may be to follow, it has one. I don't know if this does or not. I'm thinking no. Because it doesn't look like it. I mean, there is that one, like, cutscene at the beginning where about this dude trying to purge some tiger spirit from him. So, I mean, there's that, I guess, but what the fuck's the tiger spirit? Maybe if I was a bit older and I had played the previous Killer Instinct games, I haven't. This is the first Killer Instinct game I ever played. Fucking check out that insane combo. I would know what the fuck's going on. I really don't. Excuse me, why do you stop time? And, like, clink your wrist. Oh, it's fucking wreck me, that's why. Oh, God. Alright. I want a monster combo one day. I also want to not lose this fight. I was doing good, man. I need to hit him, like, one more time to get him down in the red bar. Are you serious? I took out, like, a fourth of my life right in one... God, okay. Start out... Oh, just kidding. the AI, like, times your move so perfectly. It's like, alright, you're about to use your special, I'll use mine. There goes another fucking huge chunk of my life. Combo break! What's a combo break? God damn it. Let's try that one more time. I'm gonna have to cut so much of this out. Holy shit. Quit blocking everything I do, man. You're not fun. This is noob difficulty. I'm supposed to be learning how to play. I mean, I probably should have adapted at least a little bit before this was over, but... I had a monster combo! Did you see that, everyone? I like this perfection run I got going here. Probably because the game's like, oh man. This dude's been playing for 40 minutes now. It's sad truth of this is that I have been playing for 40 minutes. Please don't use a special thingy before I kill you. At least go into the red bar before you start using your specials. Ugh, untouchable. There we go. I mean, I'll probably get fucking brutalized here, but he's got one bar left, I have two. Counter hit, how did I do that? Ugh. There we go, my timing is on point right now. I mean, what? I hit Zen. Like, and understood this game. Oh, never mind, he's blocking still, but... Oh! Almost. He had a solid combo. Oh, here we go, here's the comeback. Please, I have a fourth of your life left. All I need to get rid of. Oh, this is good. This is a good chunk. This is a good combo. 15. Oh, get out. Yes. Even a supreme victory after getting decimated that first round against him. It would have been nice if I was able to do this on easy, at least. But no matter. We finished it. 135,000 points. Wow. Look at... This isn't Shadow Django. Django? This is just regular dude. He's not even moving. There's no story. There's just, like, dramatic 3D screenshots. And suddenly he's glowing. Super Saiyan! Is that it? It's black screen. Alright. Guess that was it. Here are the credits. I guess you can watch these guys beat the shit out of each other. Just kidding, I'm probably gonna end the video here. I mean, you can watch the credits if you want, maybe. That's entirely up to you. While we're watching these credits, and these guys do all these special fucking moves that I definitely couldn't do as Jago. Django? Jago. Jago. It's gotta be Jago, because it's J-A-G-O. Anyway. Yeah, that's gonna be it. Thanks for watching my first Xbox One video on the channel. Expect a couple more for sure. Remember to subscribe, share the video if you can, comment, all that good stuff. See you around.